Liverpool have been quiet in the transfer market, since signing Alexis McAllister from Brighton earlier this month. As per recent report going on in media, Liverpool are interested in hiring the service of Nicola Barella from Inter Milan. Yesterday, Gazzetta dello Sport revealed that Anfield club are in position to let the Italian international from another jury this summer. In Britain, The Independent also claimed that the 19 times English champion are after the 26-year-old Sonny Felder, but this increase is a problem. As per Miguel Delaney report, Liverpool believes Barella will be the perfect signing to complement McAllister in the center of the park at Anfield. However, the City Giants are demanding a mount amount of around £80 million for their prize asset, and the insiders feel the asking price is way too high. Over the years, other German club, the Red, have lacked midfielder who can score and create goals on a regular basis. The German manager has focused on player who can consistently press and win the ball. Now he's also looking a creative star. Last month, Alexis McAllister directly contributed in 15 goals for the Seagulls. On the other hand, Barella directly contributed no fewer than 19 goals for Inter Milan. Balotelli was the last Italian player to arrive at Anfield, and he turned out to be a massive flop. Even Borini and Aquilani failed in England. Javier Sainz at Liverpool praised the score the signing of Nicola Barella from Inter Milan. Liverpool have been quiet in the transfer market since signing Alexis McAllister from Brighton earlier this month. As per recent report going on in media, Liverpool are interested in hiring the service of Nicola Barella from Inter Milan. Yesterday, Gazzetta dello Sport revealed that Anfield club are in position to let the Italian international from another jury this summer. In Britain, The Independent also claimed that the 19 times English champion are after the 26-year-old Sonny Felder, but this increase is a problem. As per Miguel Delaney report, Liverpool believes Barella will be the perfect signing to complement McAllister in the center of the park at Anfield. However, the City Giants are demanding a mount amount of around £80 million for their prize asset, and the insiders feel the asking price is way too high.